My research involves looking at images of Mars taken by satellites in orbit around the planet to look at the rocks and understand the geology at the surface. In particular, I'm looking at a region called Oxia Planum, which is the landing site for the ExoMars rover, which will be landing towards the end of the decade. And the rover will be searching for biosignatures, which are signs of past or present life encoded in the rocks there.